Yes, you. Agriculture is a secondary sector activity. Is it correct? Stand up. Agriculture. Yes, come. It's a secondary sector activity. Very good. Very good. Geographical or physical or environmental factors, these are influencing the variations in agriculture production. Variations in agricultural production. First, as the physical factors responsible for it. Second are the economic factors. Third, technological, means machines, technological factors. Fourth, institutional or socio-economic factors. Socio-cultural factors. Institutional and socio-cultural, said properly. Look towards the front. Socio-cultural factors. Socio-cultural factors, because earlier in time, shifting cultivation, it was practiced in India because of the society. Tribals prefer to live in a forest lands where they practice as a shifting cultivation. Clear, Ripple? In this chapter, is very small chapter. We will discuss about the four of the aspects in this chapter. First, types of agriculture. Broadly, there are two types of agricultures are there. Yes, Parikshit Gandhi. Any problem? Aap kuch pooch rahe hain tabse. Look towards the front. First is the subsistence is when we produce the crops for the survival. For our family needs is a subsistence agriculture. Second is a commercial agriculture practices. Commercial farming, commercial agriculture. Subsistence further divided into two parts. One as a primitive. Second as intensive. Intensive means when the agriculture practices on a smaller agriculture fields. Very small chapter. Intensive. Primitive again further divided into two parts. Primitive subsistence agriculture. Agriculture, primitive subsistence agriculture. Primitive subsistence agriculture, and second one as a shifting cultivation. Shifting cultivation. Bench comfortable aapke liye? Shifting cultivation. Intensive subsistence farming. Then the commercial farming, again having their two of their parts. Commercial farming. One as a plantations. Plantations. Tea farms hai. Plantation agriculture and mixed cropping. Mixed cropping. That's it. These are the types of agriculture which we will discuss in this chapter. Where these are occur? What are their specialties? Why they play the important role in their local economies? Clear, Ripple? Yes, Kumar? Wake up. Okay? Next. Agricultural patterns. Three patterns are there. Kharif, Rabi, Zayd. Rabi, Zayad. Three agriculture seasons in which the three crops, it can be as a produced throughout the year. Some of the areas are there where the rice has produced thrice in a year. For example, Assam. Three of the crops are rice. It can be as a produce in Assam. In Tamil Nadu, two crops of rice are possible because of supply of water. But in Punjab, only one crop. Reason, short tenure of a water availability during a monsoons. RABI, Zayad, ZAID. Zayad season, it extends at a shorter tenure of agriculture crops, in which basically as a pulses produce in a parts of a north, northern India. ZAID. Next, third, types of crops. Four types of crops are there. First, food crops. Second, fiber food crops, wheat and rice. Food crops are wheat and rice. So what kind of the soils, temperature, rainfall, season, areas, where the such kind of the crops, these are generally, what quality, what varieties of the such crops, these are produced in a larger areas. Bas itna sa, thoda jyada. Second are the fiber crops. Two kinds of the fiber crops, cotton and jute. Basically, in an exam, the long question which has asked from these crops, it will be as a hint base. For example, a 210 days of a frost-free climatic conditions desired for the which crop? Cotton. You have to identify the crop, then you have to write out their geographical conditions. Type of a soil, temperature, rainfall, everything. Pehle crop ko identify karna hoga. It's easy 5 marks question. Clear? Food crops, fiber crops. Third, beverage crops. Tea and coffee. Clear, Parikshit Gandhi? Clear? Last, cash crops, rubber, sugarcane, and horticultural crops, fruits and vegetables, horticultural crops. Last part of this chapter as a technical and institutional reforms. Institutional reforms. So what kind of the changes occurred after the independence of our country? After the independence of our country, what kind of the institutional and technical reform? Institutional means zamindari system abolished by the government of India after the independence. So aise kaun kaun se changes hue hain abhi tak? Institutional reforms, technical and institutional reforms. So this much we will discuss in this chapter, very small chapter. Clear? So let's start. Till there any doubts? So let's start the first. Sorry. Commercial kya? Commercial mein nahi. Commercial mein tha plantation agriculture and mixed cropping. Usko erase kiya tha wahan par. Plantation agriculture, mixed cropping. Let's start from the first, subsistence agriculture. Subsistence agriculture practices are used in subsistence agriculture practices are used in central India and in northeastern states where farmers and their families produce crops for their survival. Produce crops for their survival, not for commercial purposes. Not for commercial purposes. Subsistence. It especially practiced practiced SED. What's the difference between CED, SED? Practiced or practiced. PRACTICED, PRACTICED. To perform and practice to work to the some other person. Practiced in, मैंने मीनिंग पूछा आपसे, आपने तो बताया नहीं. कैन यू टेल मी दक्ष, अभी बताया इन्होंने, करीना ने बताया, अभी आपने सुना होगा. यस, प्रैक्टिस्ड इन हिली रीजन्स ऑफ हिमालयास इन असम मेघालय मणिपुर एटसेट्रा थ्रू टेरेस्ड फार्मिंग इन विच अ फर्स्ट सब कैटेगरी एज अ प्रिमिटिव एग्रीकल्चर. इन प्रिमिटिव एग्रीकल्चर प्रैक्टिसेस फार्मर्स यूज एज ट्रेडिशनल मेथड्स ऑफ फार्मिंग they depended on rainfall for irrigation. हाँ जी, in which subsistence are primitive. Primitive agriculture practices in which farmers use traditional methods of farming. They depended on rainfall for irrigation. This is also one of the drawback of Indian agriculture, because there is not as assured irrigation facilities. Assured tube wells, pump sets, these are not provided to the complete India for the irrigation. Our 70% of agriculture is directly dependent upon the monsoons. If the monsoons are not normal in a year, in such years, they will be as a production affected. That's why the Food Corporation of India, ये सुना था आपने, सुना था FCI, last year पढ़ा नहीं है, food security chapter था last year. So Food Corporation of India, this is as a government agency, it purchased the food grains, no need to write, it purchased the food grains directly from the farmers at a fair prices. जो government ने prices set किए उसपे ही लेगी, उससे low पे नहीं लेगी, and distributed such number of food grains among the poorest. Those which are the needy, which are under poverty. Poverty to padha tha? What it means of poverty? Daksh, what it means poverty? Who is the Daksh here? Nobody? Very good. What it means poverty? Family man? गरीबी ये कहोगे, पॉवर्टी मीन्स गरीबी, GARIBA, क्या कहोगे, व्हाट इट मीन्स पॉवर्टी, एक्स्ट्रा इनकम क्या? एक्स्ट्रा एक्स्ट्रा व्हाट? एक्स्ट्रा इनकम नो इनकम. द पर्सन विच हैज नॉट हैविंग द इनकम इट विल बी नोन एज द अंडर पॉवर्टी. इट मीन्स एज अ पॉवर्टी. सेकेंड बेंच सेकेंड गर्ल व्हाट इट मीन्स पॉवर्टी. सेकेंड गर्ल यस पॉवर्टी गरीबी निर्धनता. तो मैंने भी एक वर्ड कह दिया. What it means a poverty? Little bit louder. है कि थे? ये रूम कहां पर है? हाँ जी अगेन डाउटफुल. यस Your name? Raina. Yes, sit down, both of you. थोड़ा नीचे करके बोलो. How can you judge that the person not having enough money to feed their family? We can judge to the family. For example, in a last chapter, previous chapter. You read about the World Bank's classification in which has a certain amount of a per capita income set by the World Bank, but it has not applicable on other countries because per capita income is not equally distributed over the due to the natural resources. Jis country ke paas natural resources hai uski per capita income bhi high hogi. Jaise crude oil ki baat ki jaye Gulf countries mein, this is also a main reason behind the development of Gulf countries comparatively to India or other countries. If the natural resources are not equally distributed, then it will affect the income, per capita income. How can you say that? Anybody else? Unemployment. Yes, you. So all which are unemployed in our country, 57% people, all these are under poverty. Yes. Not having the source of income means unemployment. Basically, as a people, that kind of a workforce not getting the jobs in India, they are moving towards other countries by spending 10, 15 or 20 lakhs. आप कह रहे हैं 20 lakhs बंदा खर्च करके जा रहा है और वो under poverty है. Strange. Yes. How can you judge? आप poverty जो ratio कह रहे हो, ratio को judge कैसे करोगे? मेरा question ये है, poverty होती क्या? आपने कहा We can judge the people which are below the average or a ratio. वो ratio क्या है? उसको find out कैसे करेंगे? Per capita income तो पहले ही लो है इंडिया की. सारे गरीब थे ना? No. Very good. A person which can't complete their basic necessities, food, shelter, clothing, is under poverty. जो अपनी ये तीन basic needs पूरे नहीं कर सकता. Food means two meals in a day. जिन फैमिलीज में दिन में दो टाइम का खाना नहीं मिल रहा है, क्लोथिंग शेल्टर ये नीड्स फैमिली की पूरी नहीं हो रही, दीज पीपल आर द अंडर पॉवर्टी. यू कैन वेरी गुड कुमार. हम कहां थे? प्रिमिटिव. प्रिमिटिव एग्रीकल्चर प्रैक्टिसेस. प्रिमिटिव एग्रीकल्चर प्रैक्टिसेस इन विच एज अ ट्रेडिशनल मेथड्स ऑफ फार्मिंग आर यूज, दे डिपेंडेड ऑन अ रेनफॉल फॉर इरीगेशन. फॉर इरीगेशन In this kind of a farming, farmers use bullocks, animals, comma, traditional seeds, manures, etc., and raised low graded production. Production at a small scale, low-graded production. It occur in northeastern states. Second type of farming, shifting cultivation. Yeah. Shifting cultivation, sir. हाँ जी हाँ जी हाँ जी शिफ्टिंग कल्टीवेशन, शिफ्टिंग क्या कहा? नहीं, मैंने कहा प्रिमिटिव के अंदर प्रिमिटिव सबसिस्टेंस और दूसरी शिफ्टिंग कल्टीवेशन नहीं है। पहले मैंने प्रिमिटिव का मीनिंग बताया, फिर आपको प्रिमिटिव सबसिस्टेंस बताया, देन द टर्न ऑफ अ शिफ्टिंग कल्टीवेशन, देन देयर विल बी द टर्न ऑफ इंटेंसिव। नहीं सर, गलत कुछ नहीं हुआ। फर्स्ट एज अ प्रिमिटिव मींस एज अ ट्रेडिशनल मेथड्स ऑफ फार्मिंग आर यूज्ड फॉर अ प्रोडक्शन, then second as a primitive subsistence farming in which farmers use as a traditional methods of farming for their needs of their families, then as a shifting cultivation. Shifting cultivation is also known as a zooming, J-H-U-M-M-I-N-G, zoom cultivation. Shifting cultivation is also known as a zooming, J-H-U-M-M-I-N-G. Zooming is what? Shifting cultivation is what? It basically pertains in a tribal areas, in tribal areas where tribal communities cleared the forest lands, they cleared forest land and burned the shrubs, the remains which appear ash they use for the production of crops, they sowing the seeds of a crops in ash and raise production for 4 to 5 years continuously without use of a modern techniques of farming. Sorry, हाँ जी, दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज अ स्लैश एंड बर्न एग्रीकल्चर, दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज अ स्लैश एंड बर्न एग्रीकल्चर। वंस वेन दे एक्सपीरियंस लैंड लूजेस देयर फर्टिलिटी, एंड हाउ कैन वी जज, हाउ कैन वी चेक दैट द लैंड लूजेस देयर फर्टिलिटी इन अ शिफ्टिंग कल्टिवेशन? थ्रू प्रोडक्शन। इफ द फर्स्ट ईयर एज अ प्रोडक्शन एज अ 10 क्विंटल, इन अ सेकेंड ईयर एज अ 10 क्विंटल, थर्ड ईयर एज अ 8 क्विंटल्स, फोर्थ ईयर एज अ 5 क्विंटल्स, regular decrease in a production proves that the land loses their fertility because they were not used to any kind of a modern methods of farming, fertilizers not utilized in a agriculture. So once when the land loses their fertility, they shifted towards other areas for the search of a new fertile lands, for the search of other fertile lands, search of other fertile lands. The shifting cultivation is known as a milpa in Mexico. This is known as a milpa, M-I-L-P-A, milpa in Mexico, milpa in Mexico, ladang in Indonesia, L-A-D-A-N-G, ladang in Indonesia, ladang in Indonesia, etc. Ladang in Indonesia. After the independence of our country, shifting cultivation banned by the government of India. Why did the government it banned on a shifting cultivation? Because first point, pollution. Shifting cultivation causes pollution. Very good. Pollution increase the pollutants in air. Pollutants in air, second deforestation, third, it led to soil erosion, first pollution, second deforestation, third soil erosion, fourth loss of habitats for wild animals, etc. So government of India, it banned on shifting cultivation after independence. But before of it, Britishers, they banned shifting cultivation in central India. Britishers banned on shifting cultivation on 1904, Britishers banned on shifting cultivation in central India. Central India, such parts which now presently known as the community of a Gonds, G-O-N-D-S. Padha hai kahin Jia Dhawan? Gonds, G-O-N-D-S. Kahan par hai? Aaj kahan pe rehte hain ye? G-O-N-D-S, Gonds, that community. Gondwana region of a central India, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh. झारखंड एंड छत्तीसगढ़, झारखंड छत्तीसगढ़ आफ्टर द इंडिपेंडेंस ऑफ आवर कंट्री द शिफ्टिंग कल्टीवेशन बैन प्रेजेंटली नॉट पिक्टाइज्ड, क्लियर। नेक्स्ट इंटेंसिव एग्रीकल्चर, नाउ वेद इंटेंसिव एग्रीकल्चर, नाउ दिस सब्सिस्टेंस के अंदर प्रिमिटिव, प्रिमिटिव का ये बताया, ये बताया, अब ये दूसरी, ठीक है, समझ गए। इंटेंसिव, इंटेंसिव सब्सिस्टेंस फार्मिंग, इंटेंसिव सब्सिस्टेंस फार्मिंग, इंटेंसिव मींस स्मॉल, सब्सिस्टेंस मींस सर्वाइवल फार्मिंग। व्हेन क्रॉप्स आर प्रोड्यूस, व्हेन क्रॉप्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड ऑन स्मॉलर एग्रीकल्चरल फील्ड्स, small agricultural fields to complete needs of families through modern techniques of farming. The size of agriculture fields are the smaller, and how can we raise the more production through the modern techniques of farming, which includes HYV seeds, fertilizers, insecticides, etc. Fertilizers, HYV seeds, assured irrigation, etc. It is basically practiced in intensive subsistence agriculture, basically practiced in West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, and Bihar. West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar, where due to the high density of population, smaller agricultural fields are used to raise production, R-A-I-S-E-D, raised production, clear? First category of our types of agriculture, yes, to raised production, smaller fields through the modern techniques of farming in densely populated area, agriculture practices are practiced to complete needs of families, through modern methods of farming for raised production. Raised, R-A-I-S-E-D, raised production. Till there, any doubts?